So now I'm going to show you how to free up space in your Final Cut projects. It gets pretty large when you start rendering stuff, so sometimes you have to delete the generated files, and this is where you go. And when you redo stuff, it creates new ones, and the unused ones just need to be deleted. So you see the library goes down, and that's it. Sometimes I do this quite often.